When I became Secretary of Energy, I made a promise to visit all 17 of our national labs. I'm pleased to report that not only have I fulfilled that promise, but that it's been a remarkable and memorable journey. I've seen world-class supercomputers and blazing light sources. I visited the birthplace of discovery and innovation, as well as sites that ensure our national security. I've learned how we're revitalizing nuclear energy at Idaho, strengthening grid security at Pacific Northwest, and shaping the future of renewables at NREL. I walked the halls of SLAC, where we generate the world's brightest X-ray beams. I met a herd of ungulates at Fermilab, and at Sandia, I saw the Z machine. I saw advanced tritium technologies at Savannah River and signed the world's most powerful supercomputer at Oak Ridge. But of all the cool things I've seen on this journey, I've been most impressed by the incredibly brilliant and dedicated people I've met who are literally changing the world we live in. From Argonne to Ames, Berkeley to Brookhaven, Los Alamos to Livermore, Princeton to Nettle to Thomas Jefferson, the men and women of our 17 national labs are opening new frontiers. They're unleashing innovation, spurring commercialization, and best of all, advancing American energy and U.S. leadership. I am immensely proud of America's national labs, and I'm grateful to be a part of the great DOE team.